Landlords, like all other men, love to reap where they never sowed. The production of too many useful things results in too many useless people. Experience praises the most happy the one who made the most people happy. Necessity is blind until it becomes conscious. Freedom is the unconsciousness of necessity. Religion is the sigh of the oppressed creature, the heart of a heartless world, and the soul of soulless conditions. It is the opium of the people. We should not say that one man's hour is worth another man's hour, but rather than one man during an hour is worth just as much as another man during an hour. Time is everything, man is nothing, he is at the most times carcass. The philosophers have only interpreted the world in various ways. The point, however, is to change it. While the miser is merely a capitalist gone mad, the capitalist is a rational miser. Capital is money, capital is commodities. By virtue of it being value, it has acquired the occult ability to add value to itself. It brings forth living offspring, or at the least lays golden eggs. The only antidote to mental suffering is physical pain. The writer may very well serve a movement of history as its mouthpiece, but he cannot, of course, create it. The theory of the communist may be summed up in the single sentence, abolition of private property. Civil servants and priests, soldiers and ballet dancers, schoolmasters and police constables, Greek museums and Gothic steeples, civil list and service list, the common seat within which all these fabulous beings slumber in embryo is taxation. The ideas of the ruling class are in every epoch the ruling ideas. That is, the class which is the ruling material force of society is at the same time its ruling intellectual force. It is absolutely impossible to transcend the laws of nature. What can change in historically different circumstances is only the form in which these laws expose themselves. Man make their own history. Surround yourself with people who make you happy, people who make you laugh, who help you when you are in need, people who genuinely care. They are the ones worth keeping in your life. Everyone else is just passing through.